About a year ago, I had an ECU failure, dumped about 5 gallons of gasoline through the oil system. That was pretty much the kiss of death. I felt it failing slowly. It's about 260,000 miles on it. It would have gone longer if it hadn't just decided to dump all the fuel through the injectors and get past all the rings. Wore out the bearings, give it a nice little rod knock. This is its last drive probably. Turn it around in the driveway and put a new engine in it. Then it'll be back to life, better than ever.